This is an AKB15 from Arex Defense, and today I will show you how it disassembles. You remove the magazine, check if it's empty. Now you have three pins. These are simple push pins, and it's very different than any other AK. This is the upper part of the chassis. And this is the lower part, which is essentially functionally an AK. This is a recoil spring, a bolt carrier with a bolt, normal AK trigger group, and of course, a gas tube.